What is the rule for the function shown in the table? So I'm going to look and I'm going to say, okay, this goes down 1, down 1, down 1. And my y's, that goes down 3, down 3, down 3. So it looks like this function has a slope, remember, it's always y over x, or rise over run, of negative 3 over negative 1, which is the same as 3. But it has a y-intercept of negative 6. So it'll have 3x minus 6.